today's activities. All fun activities Manan is going to do with Pom Pom. Okay, Manan, so you are excited? Let's begin our activity without wasting time. In this activity, what Mama had used, appa pan, usme Mama ne different colors ke pom-poms dal diye aur unko shuffle karke dala hai. Manan ko matching pairs, same colors ke dhoond ke banane. Okay, Manan, do you understand what you have to do? So, let's begin our activity. So, let's start matching up this pairs. Very nice. Very good, Manan. Very good. Awesome. अब किसको pair up करना है? Very nice. Now this one is alone. Can you find for this? Manan properly. Very nice. These are very fine motor skills. And also, this activity aids in visual discrimination. Manan, can you find a pair for this? This color? हाँ, कहाँ पर है? आप अच्छे से देखो इन सब में कहाँ है? Can't you find? ये तो pair complete कर दिया आपने. ये भी complete है. ये भी complete है. ये complete है क्या? या ये complete है? No. हाँ, इसी yellow का लिए ढूँढो कहाँ है? Very good. यहाँ आएगा ना येलो का मैच. Very good, Manan. Next. Next किसको पेयर अप करेंगे अब हम? हाँ, इसके लिए कहाँ है? ये तो कंप्लीट है पेयर. यहाँ देखो, इन सब में भी ढूंढो कहाँ है. Very nice, awesome. ये यहाँ करना है. Very good. अब कौन alone है? ये भी alone है. इसको complete out करेंगे किससे? हाँ, awesome. अब कोई रह गया क्या मनन का? हाँ, ये दो moles रह गए. इनको complete out करेगा मनन. Very good. Finally, मनन had completed making similar pairs. Very nice. Now next pom pom activity is Mama ने दो bowls रख रखे हैं. एक में pom pom है और एक empty bowl है. And you are having a pair of tongs. What you have to do using this? Manan have to transfer this pom pom from this ball to this ball. Okay, Manan? It's very simple and interesting one. Do you understand? You don't have to pick it up this bowl. केवल आपको pom poms इधर से उधर करने हैं. हाँ, you don't have to use this hand. Very nice. This is a very awesome activity in gripping activity. ये gripping exercise है एक तरीके से आपके kids के लिए. And this also aids in concentration of your child. This also makes your child very busy. ये छोटी छोटी हम household activities करवा के हमारे बच्चों को busy भी रख सकते हैं और उनके concentration में gripping में भी बहुत helpful रह सकती है ये. Very nice. And even after completing this activity, child also feels confident that the given task is completed. So it also develops positive behavior, positive attitude in your child. Yes, Manan. You can also take. You don't have to use your hand. आपको hands का use नहीं करना है. हाँ. You can take your time. Very nice. Did you finish it off? Very nice, Manan. Awesome. Next pom pom activities. Mama ने एक sliding table आपके लिए रख रखी है और नीचे bowl में Manan को collect करते जाना है. Manan, जो आपके रह गए उनको आपको collect नहीं करना है. You have to just make concentration कि ये slide करते हुए आपकी bowl में ही आए. ठीक है? Very nice. Very good. Good. You don't have to pick it up. जो रह जाएंगे, you don't have to pick them up. हाँ, try making concentration to collect them directly from this table. Very nice.